Little Rock to Matt Call.
Go ahead for Matt Call.
Matt Call, this is Little Rock Central. Can we have a Mac channel?
How long do you need the channel for?
Matt Call, it's going to be for an undetermined amount of time currently. We're working at a weather event in our city.
I have Mac 12 available.
That was Mac 12-1-2.
That is correct.
Matt Call, I apologize. I've had you covered by additional traffic.
Mac 12-1-2.
That's 10 for me. 83.
North Reynolds Highway, 1709 North Reynolds Road. At the come and go, there's been a fuel spill.
Battalion 1, copy.
10-4, Battalion 1.
Battalion 1, good route.
Big show, Engine 1, air out.
10-4.
34 to Young 63, was that east or west on Maryland?
Anyone dispatch, we don't see. Looks like we've got probably 2 or 3 gallons on the ground.
10-4.
West on Maryland.
Copy that.
34 to Young 63, 10-4.
Lost traffic, you're on that call.
Sorry about that.
Engine 1, I'll take.
10-4, Engine 1.
Battalion 1 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Battalion 1 will be back in service.
Copy, Battalion 1 in service.
Engine 1 dispatch.
Engine 1.
You show us back in service.
10-4.
Show us if it looks like that.
Go ahead.
Show us clear Shaw Bridge Road back in service.
Copy, clear.
Eric, when you cross it, slow start looking on the left. It's a big limb, should be on the left on the way out. That's far enough off. I just didn't know for sure how far.
Northeast, vehicle unlocked. Dollar Chico, 15216 Chico. Vehicle unlocked at Dollar General on Chico, first page.
Go ahead.
Show me acknowledging the call. Show me en route.
Copy, Northeast, acknowledging en route. Dollar General on Chico. Caller is in a 2003 Toyota Camry, silver in color. Requesting vehicle unlocked. She has medications in the car. You'll be looking for a PAM.
10-4, copy. Northeast Central, show me on scene out at the Dollar General on Chico.
Copy, Northeast on scene.
Engine 5 in route.
Copy, Engine 5 in route. Carbon monoxide alarm, 6610 Worth Avenue. Showing to be the upstairs carbon monoxide alarm. Key holder is on scene waiting for the fire department.
X73 to any unit who spoke with the property manager to the storage buildings that are right across from Green Mountain. She's saying that her presence is requested. Is that 10-4?
Copy, Northeast in service.
All right, she's saying she spoke with someone who told her that she could go over there.
And then myself, 462, so unless... I guess 6-1's made contact with her, then that's going to be negative.
Communications to Engine 5.
Go ahead.
You can cancel the carbon monoxide alarm. The alarm company just called back and said they were testing their system.
5, copy. Back in service.
Copy, Engine 5 in service.
Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Be advised, I just sent you a photograph of a list of residences that have been cleared by fire for your logging.
10-4.
Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Cut.
Young 63 is married to a fire unit, and they're going to be deploying at Pleasant Tree and St. Charles on a search and rescue operation.
Engine 5 is back quarters.
Copy, Engine 5 in quarters.
Young 83 to a supervisor on Rainwood.
Go ahead.
I am at Green Mountain and Henson.
10-4, copy Green Mountain and Henson for traffic control. Ida unit, you copy that one? Robert 31 to Ida 400. Robert 31 to anybody in real-time crime center.
Truck 9's on Mac 12.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Ida 400, Young 83 is deployed to Green Mountain and Henson under traffic assignment.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Ida 400, Young 83 is deploying to Green Mountain and Henson on a traffic assignment.
Truck 9B, this is Truck 9A on MAC 12. You got a copy?
Truck 9B, go ahead.
Hey, you and William continue on down there, meet that police officer, and y'all start working your way back up to us. We're going to start here and go back to your direction.
Truck 9B, copy that.
Sam 20 to the unit at Henson and Napa Valley. Identify your call sign. Call sign.
Young 83, I don't think nobody's in Henson and Napa Valley right now unless somebody's been assigned afterwards.
10-4.
Harbor 31 to Ida 400.
Truck 9C has hit their emergency, but
dispatch we received. We'll check it out right quick. Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Young 81 is deploying to Henson and Napa Valley. Henson and Napa Valley on a traffic assignment. Young 81.
Truck 9B, Truck 9A.
Truck 9B.
You got Truck 9C with you. He's hit his emergency button. We're checking on it.
We're working on it.
The National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Deschutes County and southern Drew County until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:28 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Monticello, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. The main hazards of this cell is going to be 60-mile-per-hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This storm also has a history of producing wind gusts of up to 59 miles per hour at the Monticello Airport. Little Rock weather clear.
Ida 400 to all units, just be advised that we do have a channel on Fuchsias for all those that have access to Fuchsias. It has all the updated information.
Battalion 9, Engine 9.
Go ahead, Engine 9.
You can add trees on power line behind 10 Royal Court and also behind 11 Royal Court. It's going to be two different lines.
Engine 9, give me those addresses again.
It's going to be 10 Royal Court and 11 Royal Court.
Battalion 9, copy.
Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Ida 400, go ahead.
You show 10 and 11 Royal Court as having power lines down on the residence. 10 and 11 Royal Court, power lines on the residence. Do you have a contact with Energy that you can report that for us?
I can get on secondary and do that, yes.
I did not copy your response.
10-4, I can do that.
10-4, thank you very much. Battalion 9, Engine 9.
Battalion 9.
There's a tree on the service at 11923 Pleasant Tree.
A tree at 11923 Pleasant Tree?
That's affirmative. There's also a tree on the line at 10 Pleasant Tree Cove.
Engine 9, repeat that address again.
10 Pleasant Tree Cove is the second one.
Young 5-4 to Robert 31.
Go ahead, Young 5-4.
Myself and X-Ray 5-5 are out here, Rodney Parham and Shackelford.
10-4, real time, you copy that?
Can you 10-9, third call sign?
2 Young 5-4 and 2 X-5-5.
Out of 400 to this. 10-9, your call sign, please.
Yes, ma'am, it's 2 Young 5-4 and 2 X-5-5.
2X41 information. We're going to be out at Rodney Parham and Battle Street. The next one is going to be 430, and the light is active over there.
10-9 call sign and unit.
2X41, we're going to be at Battle and Rodney Parham.
Which units are out at Rodney Parham and Shackelford?
Pleasant Street. Copy, Young 5-4, Rodney Parham and Shackelford. Is that correct?
That's 10-4, plus 2X-ray 5-5.
Copy that. Thank you. X-41, you said Rodney Parham and Battle.
2X41, correct. Rodney Parham and Battle.
Engine 9A, move up to Pickering. There will not be a street sign.
Engine 9A, that boom truck has set up its outriggers and it's going to block my path. I'll either have to turn around or sit tight. What do you want me to do?
Just sit tight and I'll send a firefighter up there to help back you up and turn you around.
Engine 9, copy.
Battalion 9, Truck 9.
Go ahead, Truck 9.
We've either made contact or checked every home on Pleasant Tree as well as Pleasant Tree Cove.
We've got some notes here for houses with damage, but no further needs beyond that.
Battalion 9 copy. When you get done checking everything, you can come back up to the command post, and we can pass those notes along to PD.
All right, copy that. It's going to take us just a minute, I think, to get out of here. There are cranes and everything who have already started moving trees, and they've locked us in a couple of different ways, so we'll get out as soon as we can and head back to your direction.
That's affirmative.
You're going to be prepared to lay a line going in the investigation.
Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Denver, I copy that. Traffic is in the top.
Negative, I have a hit now.
Denver, go ahead.
X60 and X63 are working with engine 15 at Pleasant Tree in St. Charles on a search and rescue operation. X60, X63, and engine 15.
Denver, you said Pleasant Tree in St. Charles?
Pleasant Tree and St. Charles.
X70, I'm 97 at Brookside and Markham. The light is still off. The traffic's light. What do you have, guys?
Battalion 9, truck 9.
Go ahead, turn left.
All right, last one. 11812. Pleasant Valley. It's got a tree on power lines down on the house.
11812 Pleasant Valley.
It's actually 11812 Pleasant Tree.
Okay, now copy.
Robert 31, Ida 400.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Two things. Did you copy the 11812 Pleasant Tree and power lines?
Number.
10-4, I have a unit deployment also when you're ready.
Go ahead.
Have Young 80 and X-ray 72. Young 80, X-72 at Markham and Chenal on a traffic assignment.
10-4.
34 to command post.
Go ahead, 34.
I'm now out with 6-3 and Young 6-3 on Johnny Cake Lane, clearing this cul-de-sac. I'm sorry, X-ray 60 and X-ray 63.
Copy that. I'll assign you that team.
What call sign was that?
Squad 15 to Battalion Chief 9.
Go ahead, Squad 15.
Chief, where would you like us to respond to next?
Have y'all checked Johnny Cake?
The PD's checking them right now, but we can go down there and assist.
That's affirmative. Make contact with them and see if they need assistance. If not, you guys can probably go available.
That's affirmative.
34, if that was for Johnny Cake Lane, we got it handled.
Squad 9 copies that. Thank you, LRP.
X70 command post. X70 to command post.
Copy, truck 2 en route. Callers at 2600 Greenbrier, they're saying they think the house to the left of them has a gas leak. They 2602.
Ronnie Perrin to Ida 400.
Ida 400.
That's easy enough to check.
Be advised, Young 80 and X72 have redeployed. They are currently in a traffic reconnaissance, trying to figure out where they're needed. They're not on that Markham Chenal.
Good morning.
Young 6263 to any unit on Pickering Drive.
Engine 9 on Pickering Drive.
Young 63 and Engine 9. Be advised, we already checked the west side of Pickering Lane, which is divided by the wood line right there of Pickering. So all the west side of Pickering Drive is clear.
Engine 9, copy. East side's been done also.
Command is copying all. That would make all of Pickering clear, correct?
That's 10-4, sir, along with Carrollton Court, which is just a block north of our location. They're all clear.
10-9, the street.
Carrollton Court is just a block north of Pickering Lane.
10-4, 10-9, your call sign.
Two Young 6-3.
Ida 400, I copied all that traffic.
34 to command post.
Go ahead.
My team is done with Johnny Cake Lane. Where do you want us to go next?
Then on the left.
Myself, X-ray 60, and X-ray 63 just finished checking Johnny Cake Lane. It's clear. Where do you want us to go next?
Stand by for assignment.
Young 6-3 to command post.
Young 6-3, go ahead.
Yes, sir. So we're 98 from Pickering Lane as well. Where do you want us to go next?
Stand by for assignment.
Ida 400, that unit that just advised street was clear. Can you 10-9 that traffic?
He wasn't completely sure. Huron near Macon Drive said you should be able to see it from the post office, so somewhere around there. So there's supposed to be a box in the road, and that's the only thing they can find to alert people there's power lines in the street.
There's no power lines on Huron. I can see all the way down it.
It'll probably be on Macon then, maybe in the curve. I'm not sure. Communications to truck 2A.
Go ahead.
Summit's been advised. They said they'd get somebody out there.
10-4, thank you.
Robert 31, the two search and rescue teams, come back to the staging area, please.
34, I copy.
Young 63 en route.
Adam, we're under good.
Be advised, we think we've searched all the affected areas at this time.
10-4, copy.
Can somebody jump out and check 11 while we're before we go? 34 to command post. 34 to command post.
Go ahead.
Resident at 7 Heritage Court said that there's power lines down in their backyard and in other backyards along that east side of Heritage Court.
10-4, do you have that address or that other one?
I only spoke to the one, and we could only see the power lines in the back of 7 and 11.
Copy that.
Communications truck 2 will be back in service. Copy, truck 2 in service.
King 30 in the command post.
Go ahead, King 30.
Hey, it's probably already on the list, but right here at Rodney Parham and Merrill Drive, there's a tree across the road. As it's getting dark, we're going to need some barricades up right there just to, so people don't run into that tree.
Copy that.
And the same traffic for Hidden Valley and Gila Valley.
Truck 2 in quarters. Copy, truck 2 in quarters.
King 30 to command post.
Go ahead, sorry, I was on the phone.
Hey, you're fine. Have we started sending units back to their divisions yet?
Some, yes. Not all.
Okay, 10-4. I was going to say, before we do, if we could get some water delivered to these guys that are on intersections, might be helpful. And I'm going to be tied up here on Macon on this power line for a little bit.
Sam 20 to the officer, Rodney Parham and Merrill.
Yeah, there you go, ahead, sir.
Have you seen a barricade truck yet?
Negative.
10-9, sir.
It's going to be a negative, sir.
Kimball.
7-30, command post.
Command post, go ahead.
The last obstacle on Green Mountain has been cleared. I'm no longer needed on Green Mountain. I'm not needed anywhere else.
What intersection were you at?
I was at here on Green Mountain.
Stand by.
Item 12.
Robert 31 to Ida 400.
Ida 400, go ahead.
Be advised, we're going to cease this operation now. Thank you very much for your help. You were very helpful.
10-4, all of the updates are in the chat on Fuchsia. If you need anything else, let me know. Thank you.
That's 10-4. Robert 31 to all units on MAC channel. Robert 31 to all units on MAC channel. We're going to shut down the MAC channel and move back to main channel. We're going to shut down the command operation here, and we're going to go back under command of Lieutenant Purifoy on main channel.
King 30, I copy that. Hey, just one thing. Do we have barricades en route, or what kind of, can we get an update on what we got going on?
Yeah, we're working on barricades. We've had multiple calls about barricades. We very much know that you need the barricades, and we're not forgetting you. We promise.
Thank you.
Hey, be advised, all units. I got Officer Moore en route with water to everybody to make sure that you guys can get some water for a minute. 10-4, MAC channel, be clear at this.